The US Army's upgraded M1A2 SEPv4 Abrams tanks first look. What appear to be the first pictures of a prototype of the newest version of the Abrams tank, the M1A2 System Enhanced Package version 4, SEPv4 variant, have emerged online. The tank in question is currently undergoing testing at the US Army's Yuma Proving Ground in Arizona. Pictures of the improved Abrams were posted earlier today on the official Facebook page for the 2nd Battalion, 12th Cavalry Regiment, which is part 1st Cavalry Division's 1st Bridge Combat Team based at Fort Hood in Texas. The tank has M1A2 SEPv4 emblazoned at least on the front end of the right side of its hull, along with PV05 SEPv4 written in various locations on the hull. Members of 2nd 12th Cavalry are helping to test the new Abrams variant at Yuma. The Facebook post was subsequently taken down, but the photographs are now widely circulating elsewhere on social media. According to a report released last year by the Pentagon's Office of the Director, operational test and evaluation the SEPv4 version builds on the previous SEPv3 variant, by adding the following. An upgraded gunner's primary sight with a third-generation forward-looking infrared sensor, improved laser range finder, and full-color video camera. An upgraded commander's primary sight with a third-generation FLIR and full-color video camera, as well as a laser pointer and range finder. Lethality improvements including the addition of a digital data link that can communicate with the Army's new reprogrammable XM-1147 Advanced Multipurpose, AMP, round for the tank's 120mm main gun. A new onboard meteorological sensor that can collect various types of data to improve accuracy. Upgraded communications, data sharing, and onboard diagnostics systems. Information the Army has previously released says that the SEPv4 will also feature a laser warning receiver, LWR, system to help improve survivability by alerting the crew that targeting lasers associated with guided anti-tank missiles and other weapons are being aimed at them. Separate from the SEPv4 development effort, the Army has also been working to integrate Trophy Active Protection Systems, APS, and also has Explosive Reactive Armor, ERA, kits available for the Abrams. In addition, the SEPv4 will have an improved thermal management system, ITMS, as well, to help mitigate the additional heat generated by the various new electronics and the power sources that go along with them. Otherwise, overall, the vehicle looks very similar externally to the preceding M1A2 SEPv3 variant. Interestingly, the design of a new next-generation Abrams technology demonstrator that General Dynamics Land Systems has put together, called Abrams-X. The Abrams-X is lightweight, has a reduced crew, and has a more fuel-efficient and quieter hybrid conventional electric propulsion, among other things. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.